It's just like the water crossing in the Oregon Trail game. We talked to a native and he told us to come this way, just stay close to the rocks. We wouldn't have any trouble. We've already lost one four-wheeler. It's somewhere downstream, but hopefully Matt will make it through. This is the Colorado Rocky Mountain High right here, old son.